Loving Sai Ram, brothers and sisters, and may the blessings of our Lord Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba be upon all of you on this auspicious occasion, Sri Satya Sai Baba Aradhana Mahotsavam. We are indeed blessed and endowed with good karma to be contemporaries of the incarnation of love, the avatar of this age, and we are chosen to be part of his sacred divine mission. Swami said to his devotees, "Test is the taste of God." In these times of fear and uncertainty due to the pandemic caused by COVID-19, we devotees should not live in fear, but live in faith. For we find comfort and courage in his eternal teachings and divine reassurances. Bhagwan has said on numerous occasions that he will never forsake or disappoint his devotees if we take refuge in him. If we only hold on to him with absolute faith and love him with all our heart, our mind, our soul, he will remove difficulties and diseases and bring us health, peace, and prosperity. This month of April has been truly special, as it was marked by celebrations of all the major world religions. Hindus celebrated the birth of Lord Rama and Hanumanji. Christians celebrated Easter, and Muslims have only just begun the holy month of Ramadan. All these celebrations, which are usually done in congregations, are now being done quietly in our homes. Perhaps the Lord craved our undivided attention. I congratulate all devotees who, in spite of social distancing, lovingly connected via electronic media or otherwise, to upkeep regular spiritual practices. Swami will indeed be pleased by each individual's personal sadhana. Sai devotees throughout the world offered love and gratitude to our beloved Swami this month by performing global sadhana for 30 days. This daily intensification of our spiritual practices truly served to remind us constantly that the reason we have taken birth is to realize our divinity by constant and sincere practice of his teachings. We commemorate this day, 24th of April, each year, expressing our love and gratitude for the grace, guidance, and blessings we received from our dear beloved Bhagwan Baba. However, have we been truly appreciative of everything we have received in life as blessings from God? Starting with the bounties of nature, fruits, vegetables, plants, trees, animals, the air we breathe, most of it for free. Gratitude indeed makes us fearless. Let us continue to serve God and everyone and tread softly on the earth, being kinder to nature, including animals, and effectively saving and serving the planet by reducing, reusing, and recycling. However, the greatest service we can do at this time for our society is stay at home. There are many opportunities to serve at home, but we must serve willingly and with love, not forgetting the most vulnerable who come into our ambit. As Sai devotees, we need to become fearless, peaceful, and powerful. And this collaborative consciousness and vibration of positivity and prayers can change the destiny of the world at this time. Create high energy thoughts and words for everyone to uplift and encourage each other, and use social media as a positive force. This is a year of unity, which is not merely the coming together of many, but the recognition of the oneness. God is teaching us through this virus to coexist. We are all equal, being on this planet, no one is immune to this virus. Bhagwan Baba embodied the five human values. He often said, "Truth is what I speak. Right conduct is what I do. Peace is my very nature. Love is my form." Taking his example to heart, the Satya Sai International Organization observes 24th April every year as World Human Values Day. in grateful memory of Bhagwan Sri Sathya Sai Baba's life, legacy and teachings. We will celebrate this divine occasion by intensifying our practice of these five human values for our own salvation and the upliftment of our families, communities and the world. Let us pray to Swami to bless us with devotion and dedication to love and serve Him until our last breath. Sai Ram, and I thank you.